All right, so we'll start streaming here in just a second. All right. Hello. We'll try this camera thing today. Yes, I'm wearing the same shirt. Big deal. Desktop. There we are. Some noise. Well, a little later than I wanted to blah, 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 blah start, but is what it be. Buzz. We're gonna play a bit of this GT Sport, and I don't know, maybe throw this in and see how it plays. I have it on PC, so I know how it plays properly. Or I could do that. I don't know. But yeah, let's jump into that. And I gotta turn my side down because it is loud as. Man. Oh my gosh. My hands are cut off. Oh no. Actually, this is working. Interesting. It's really that quiet. Oh, they do go louder. Don't need any louder than that, I don't think. Bonk, bonk. What are we doing? No energy today, so no energy drinks or nothing. So it's like, all right. Where I can't even speak. Where are we? We are in the front engine rear wheel challenge, I believe. And we should have some music. Hold on. Always prepared for a stream, aren't I? Yay. Found my other TV remote. Yay. Well, I didn't do it. Someone else did. Recently played. Can I just search for Stream Beats Officiale playlists? Find. Oh my. He actually has a radio, a bunch of stuff. That's not what I want. Where are yours? I want official playlists. What does rock sound like? What you think, what you think about when you're born into a fire? Let them burn, let them burn it out. They want to let the world decay. They tell us lies How many of them are hyped? Yeah, they pulled some content apparently. I guess we'll do that. Tokyo, let's go. Back of this track, huh? And we are racing now. Do a bad turn. I'm waiting on my new capture card to be delivered. It's out for delivery, so anytime now, between now and sometime tonight, unfortunately. What is that noise in this game? So yeah, this is a little more challenging than I thought. And it's not turning, so the traction control is back to 3. Oh, I'm catching up to everybody. We got a long path there. Well, we'll take advantage of that until we get to the turn. That's a drift turn, basically, there. Come on, this car's faster than this. Sorry about that. Sorry I'm not talkative today. It's kind of like a Tuesday thing. Ow. All right, we got two more here. And let me turn this down for me. Here now, three laps, 12 racers. Is this straight away? Let's try the Mach 1. Excuse me. Here we go with the Mach 1. Yeah, just go in the grass there. That's good. Stay out of the grass. Genius. Is it me or is that mirror like really, really low than where it should be? Should be a lot higher. It should be like up near the roof, shouldn't it? And we're out of the dirt. Good job. All right, hold on. I need to readjust this. Excuse me if my clothes are weird. Well, I hope the audio's okay. Loud enough. Pay attention, dummy! Grabbing cables, moving stuff back and forth. Mic in the right spot? Yeah. Don't crash! Oh, shit. I'm not driving very well today. It's like a delay. I don't have that on, do I? Yeah, this has no acceleration at this. We're gonna have to do this again, aren't we? Yeah, we're gonna have to do this with the Mazda. This thing's not fast enough in a straight. For you would think a Mach 1 would be fast in a straight, but. Cables! God damn it! Now get into the shot. Yeah, you can see my ugly mug, huh? How bad does it look in this thing, anyway? Oh, it's better. That's alright. If I can get my green screen up here, it might look a little better, but... But I got stuff behind me I still have to go through. But I have no time to do it because I'm either doing other things or I'm streaming, so. Though Sunday I wasted a lot of time after I got off work. Because I work on Saturday to Sunday morning. Could have done stuff and streamed and all kinds of stuff, and I just kind of like, meh. Actually, finally lapped somebody, or not lapped somebody, passed somebody. Dude, this thing has a freaking limiter at 60. Why does this have a limiter? Oh, that's RPMs. What the hell? Looking at the wrong thing. It was up to 120. 120, but it didn't seem like it's going anywhere. EDM, it's a little soft for me. Oh, what did we do? We played house. Chill step, is it too chill? Too chill for me. We'll do the synth wave. I mean, it's the best stuff he's got, honestly. That's the one thing I don't like about the games. When you get in the dirt, you're like, you can't go anywhere. But I'm like, in real life, you can still go in the dirt very easily. Unless it's sand, and then you're screwed. Or dirt. Deep dirt, anyway. What's with the itches? Damn. Oh my god. Why is there a limiter on this? I gotta go get my drink, but I don't wanna like go to a break or anything. Yeah, I need some energy. Bear with me. I just magically materialize in front of you. Alright, where's the camera control thing? Window, there it is. So you could do all this fun stuff like coins and smiley faces and police cars. Too bad you just can't, like, pick your camera and then have your own green screen and just use this program. Tacos! Alright, anyway, what was I doing? I was checking settings. I don't know, is my chair... Does it come through at all? Disable it. I'm sitting on nothing! Yeah, blinded. Alright, back to game. Well, first drink. Then back to game. It's sour apple sneak energy, but it's been in my cup for like a day or so. All right, we're gonna do that again. We're gonna use this. Dun dun. Hey kitty, you gotta move your head so I don't run you over. He just woke up like, what? Why'd you wake me up? I'm like, I don't want to, like, hurt you, dude. Car settings. Maximize. Too bad he can't. It's crazy how a 394 car is slower than a 392 car. Ween, ween, ween. Oh, come on. High carpet doesn't work with chairs very well. And I don't want one of them plastic office chair things on the floor. Or even the clunky ass glass ones too. My Spotify on my phone. Making it a remote. Why is it as a guy, you sit in your chair, and for however reason, your junk region just wants to be all crammed and screwed up. Let alone a chair that's like, you're sitting in me, but you're not gonna be comfortable today. Dude, Harris, why is this so... It's so quiet because I have mine turned down. I don't even know if it's coming across. Is it coming across? All right, so this is barely peaking 20. I'm gonna put it to 20, 21. Seen how loud this sounds. Sorry, I know it's kind of annoying. All right, let's go. Should be a little louder. Dude, this track is kind of bad for this car, too. First, I've been distracted and doing crap, so... Fortunately, we may have to do this a third time, but we'll see. Might as well finish it and just get the points and then try again. Actually, we should go to the next race and then come back. Wait, was that not the... That was the finish, right? Why are we still going? Was that 2 of 3? Okay. So we do have a chance then. Sort of. So is the black car the one way ahead of? Way ahead? Why is the music stopped? Just quiet. Well, there is another car ahead of him. Holy shit. Are you serious? What the hell car is that? Oh, it's that Nissan thing, wasn't it? Can you brake for fuck's sake? It's like this car, but the red one. We're gonna take a second. At least we hope so. This dude's just like gone. Oof. Silver. Because he's an RX-7 GTX from 1990. I think we can beat that. Why does it say FL to finish last? No, I didn't. If they delivered it right. Sometimes I get worried about these deliveries. What was that? Huh? Are we back? Yes, we are. How I can stop static, I don't know. Okay, why is this? Dude. Today? It was okay today. Now why is everything becoming a shit mess today? Relax, cables. Let's get this now. You fuck. Dude, why is there such a delay? Do I have buffering on? I do! I knew it felt wonky. Wonky. Hinky. The latency was causing issues, I think, obviously. Except I still can't drive worth a damn. Dude, is that stutter getting worse? I think that stutter's getting worse, which... It could be the cables I'm using too, but... How that could be... So that stutter could be the cables I'm using. The bandwidth of the cable is very crap and it can't maintain, so it stutters and breaks up. So that would be what, the HDMI handshake issue or something? No, it's not a handshake. That's when it tries to connect. Oh, is that the... Oh, is that that red Mazda that we didn't buy because it was more? The one that looks like a Nissan NSX 3000 or whatever that is? What I'm thinking of anyway? What's that I'm talking about? What? Why? So yeah, my reaction time was slower because it had buffering enabled and the capture card device. Dude's like right on my ass. You know, it could be the HDMI and I could be just getting a new capture card anyway, but... We'll find out though. Got some two nice new HDMI cables that support higher frame rates and resolutions and whatnot coming. Stupidly, I didn't get three because you need three for the thing I'm getting. I'm getting a splitter with it, but then they need an output cable, and I didn't think about that. But I should be able to use either the PS5 cable or even the Series X cable. HDMI cable. I win! Yay! Bling! What am I doing? What am I looking at? What am I doing? Stuff. Fuzz, cat hair. Chat what? Could turn the music up that you might have heard this before somewhere. Wink wink. Dun 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 dun.
Nobody.
Just double checking some things real quick. Got our gold, so we're moving forward. Let's see if I can push the chair slightly back. Do bomb. Gold, 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 gold. More gold. Then we're done at the WeatherTech Raceway in Laguna Seca. Laguna Seca. Laguna Seca. It's in Cali. That's where it's at. Dude, seriously, today? Steam, thank you for the notification, but honestly, I don't care right now about Quake. Great game, but... like, you can play it on Steam. You can play it on Game Pass. You can find your old copy somewhere on a hard drive somewhere. Why is that low? Anyway. Oh. Yeah, Laguna Seca.
Yeah.
Keep the Mazda, because... come on, pants. Why do they put us dead last every time? Of course, I get to see Laguna Seca from Sony's point of view, or Digital Poly, or whatever the hell their name is. It's a little tighter. Nuts. It's a little smaller, but wider. It's a weird way to describe it. Forza has it pretty big. Actually, it's a lot tighter on Forza. Dude, do you mind if I not crash? Computer systems and AI. I'm just pressing gas pedal and it's doing things. It's a nice Toyota, though. Is that a Toyota or a, or the, was it a Subaru FRS? It's not a Toyota. It looks like a Toyota, but it's not a Toyota. It's an FRS. But what type of FRS? Is it a Subaru FRS or... what's the other one? Mitsubishi? Or Nissan? I don't know cars no more! Doesn't seem like we're doing so well here. Dude, this is not... this is not synthwave. This is 80s, dude. The It's got to be HDMI, the HDMI cable bandwidth, or the USB 3 cable bandwidth is not good. Which means either the connector on that device is going bad, or the cable I'm using is going shit. That's not the best dubstep, okay, guys. Is that your first attempt at the dubstep genre there, Harris? Why does my chair seem leaning right? Why aren't you doing that? Oh, we're about to have an accident. Always a pain in the ass, no matter what racing game it is. It's not dubstep, guys. I'm just gonna go into it. That's like chill step. That better be his shit. It's like chill step or light dubstep. It's light dubstep. Uh-huh. Hopefully I'm getting above the audio. It's a little loud in my headset, so I can't hear myself talk. Why do I do that? I know that corner's coming up. Why do I do that? Any other game that'll give you a penalty or something while I do that. Got all golds. Crap. I didn't know they had water around Laguna Seca. Never noticed that. Didn't know that. Didn't notice that. Alright, so this one's done. This one's done. This is done. This one is done. Alright, so what is this one up here? Front Rio. Well, we did that one too, didn't we? Okay. Alright, so we did this one, this one, this one, this one, this one. CO Cup. What is CO Cup? What are those? Renaults? So we gotta buy a Renault. Shirt driving me nuts. The Fiat. So that's what? That's European, right? Grr, that's European. That's Renault. Or Renault. Excuse me. So is it this? Yeah, it's the French cars. No wonder. You need basic Renault, right? Not the sport Renault. No. That's classic. Alright, so sport maybe? Let's go over here on this one. There we go. 16. Why is that blue? Do I have one? Go to my garage, hurry up. Let's go. Oh my god, there's no way to like quickly exit. I do. It's right there. I thought I didn't have one, but okay. Lobby, that's new. No. I do have a car. I have to get a Clio, okay. Wait, what? So which one has, it's the same horsepower, not much difference. Let's go at this one. Can I get this one that has a hell of a lot more horsepower? If it's not the one that works, I'm gonna be mad. That's 70K. And why is that 70K? the whisker now. Well, here we go. We get to find out if our expensive purchase actually is usable. Yes! First thing we're gonna do is we're gonna upgrade it as much as we can. I'm not sure why it's like washing me out, but whatever. Delight. There's not much upgrades on that, is there? How far? Oh, we can max this out. Cleoris, 2-1, all ass. For 70k, this doesn't seem like very fast. Even with the upgrades. It's got a tail whip. Oh no, it's Puma. Gonna poo my pants. Puma. So is this... Oh, it is a track race. Okay. So I should be able to beat this fairly easily. We got 6 laps, too. Yeah. Just float around this bottom line, right? Upgrades help a lot. The upgrades help a lot. Play Scary Hop. Or Scary Dub. Actually above the music, because that seems loud. Well, as usual, after the upgrades, it's an obliteration of the opponent. Just a common occurrence. And that means I could actually drop my... keep the weight low, but drop down my power. Then it would be a little more challenging. This and what, another lap? I'm surprised there's no restrictions or anything being applied for the shit driving that I'm doing. Was almost a fencer there. call an obliteration. I'm like almost lapping. Well, I'm not almost lapping. Getting there though, and I win. Yeah. I'm the only one with a different Cleo. They're all, the other ones are all RS, Cleo RSs. I'm like, yeah, I'm not gonna do that. All right, so these ones I'm gonna mostly obliterate, the big round tracks. These ones, yeah, they're gonna be a little harder. So let's do Alsace. We'll keep maximum power. How's my voice doing now? Alright, so how's my voice doing now? Of course, the music is going away. Or went away. Loopy. Right off the bat, that's a good sign. Excuse me. Wow, that water looks plain Jane just painted in. Turn, you piece of shit. That water just looks like, yeah, we're just gonna put what looks to be water here. We're not gonna texturize it or nothing. damn the turn radius. Today's so fucking weird, dude. Wow. Look like a crackhead on the stream. I'm bouncing around and moving and pulling my shirt every 5 minutes. Round two. It is so weird. Why would you have a dedicated backup button that's not like in the brake section? I'm not using the brake button. That's weird. You can't quickly switch back to drive because it takes a minute. This is supposed to be a dubstep playlist, by the way. You should just put all this in the EDM section and it'd be over. Do the line, it wants you to go out and then in, go out and then come in on the turn, but you can't come in on the turn because you go right into the grass and the wall. Granted, there's a braking scenario that you have to do there as well, but it doesn't seem like it's working. So my traction control is high, right? I was like, RS. Yes, it is a 3. Can you pick? See, you lose speed, but your stability goes up. Your cornering goes up. No, everything goes down, but your stability goes up on that. So this is set up for a drift now or no? I'm not catching up, so it's gotta be the drift setting. In the corners. That's a big ramp and turn there. I need to use the normal. It's a setup as a gets him in the corners, but loses him in the straight. Stability, my ass. Lap two. Bad driving, dog. But see, I'm not going to do well there because there's a big long stretch. Speed will help, should help that if I had it. This dude's gonna be on my ass the whole way because they're faster than me because they have non-drift settings. Yeah, you can. You can't even. He's like, I'm not gonna ship. E-brake drift, but it's drifting. I win. Not much excitement today, is it, huh? Well, okay. Yeah, I'm just using the normal controller. Obliteration and speed. We're going on a left turn adventure. Can you like stay on the road? That'd be nice. See how this game was possibly forced, possibly rushed, because even the races look extremely cartoony. It's like the cars have higher poly models than everything else. Everything else looks like a... I mean, what it is, it's like racing real cars in a Lego world. That's what this feels like. That's, it has that plastic toy feel thing going on here. Mm-hmm. You know, for having this car souped up, the difficulty is a little higher. I know I'm not driving the best, but this capture card stutter is really screwing me up. I'm all leaning like this. I'm driving! I'm awake. Yeah, I do have a wheel and pedal set. It is the Xbox side, but I probably need to get one of those. Like I said the other day, I need one of those inverter boxes. Because it's stupid that you can't use any wheel you want. That's really stupid. Why they have security system for each type of wheels. It's so fucking stupid. Just make a wheel that works with everything. It's not hard to do. And I'm not gonna collect like 5 or 6 different steering wheel and pedal sets just to play PC and Xbox and PlayStation. Last lap. Which I'm pretty much obliterating. Oh, careful there. And done. Well, first I gotta see, after I try to clear some of this crap behind me. One, for my green screen, see how far back that can go. And, as well as my cabinet, my box cabinet thing that I can place my like toys and stuff in, my figurines and things. I'm not sure how this room's pretty small, but I'm thinking of like some type of cabinets with some LED lights and stuff, but I don't know, just depends on how, once things are placed right. Let's see how it looks. Just bear with me, this is the crap I do all the time. Can you deliver this shit, please? Deliver. Delivering it. Come on. Take all fucking day to deliver stuff. Alright, so we beat that. Next. And we're going back to Kyoto. 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 So this should be a cakewalk too. Should be. I say that now. Oh, it's this track. Yeah, I know this track pretty well. Oh. You just wanted to crash, didn't you? Braking, like you can't just hold down the brake in a lot of these racing games. You have to actually tap the brake multiple times. Kind of like in a real car, sort of. I told you, I'll be way ahead. Because there's no real difficulty in this game, other than turning your upgrades down. Like, literally, this has no maximum, so you can actually have... Well, it's a Clio race, but there's no maximum on anything. Alright, two more laps. This is music from a feel-good video. Like a growth video, like The Secret. And we're done. Why does that have a... Phones at 69%. Best lap was 2. 1 make. Well, now I'm wrong on the difficulty because this is the beginner level. It is the beginner league. Difficulty increases, right? I'm assuming. Alright, so over the last couple streams, we have completed this 6. Which doesn't seem like a lot, but it is, actually. So we're gonna go down here in this stuff. So, what do I need to buy now? I think we have a GTR, though. Let's go in here and see. All right, let's do this one. And we're going to upgrade the hell out of this if I have the ability to. I need some more energy. I'm like, that's what happens when you sleep a little bit. Yeah, so F1 Smith 94, I don't know if you had another message and it took out the message, or you were just proclaiming that what you stated and like, cool. The GTR is Nissan. All right, car settings. What can we buy? We got any more? Oh, we got plenty. Drop the weight down. Increase the speed. Jesus. 800 fucking horsepower? Wow. Should sound nice then. The 90s GTRs actually, I think, are better looking than any of the other ones, to be honest. I could be in the minority on that one, but... it's like the new ones, they just don't look right. The squared off ones are nicer looking. And it has power and speed. Apparently it doesn't have brakes. Now granted, that GTR up there, this one right here, is nice too. But they tried to make it square like these ones from the 90s. And that's the higher end one too. Horsepower is crazy. How come you can't hear grinding or anything? Is the game audio bugged or something? Of course, I have my stuff turned down quite a bit more than the stream is, so hopefully I'm getting over the music and sound effects without sounding like I'm screaming. So a circle, yeah, okay. Circle is the e-brake. Basically the same track earlier, but daytime. We're going, oh. We're not going on the overpass, we're going under. Yeah, like the other, like the nighttime. Sucks that there's no in between. Where it doesn't show me my speed or anything. I have to have all that shit on the screen to actually see that. Brake, for fuck's sake. Yeah. so I don't turn on the challenge stuff like the tires and the gas thing. I think that's stupid. Like, if you're into that, cool. If you're into the realistic aspect of the racing in these games, awesome. That's freaking awesome. I just want to have fun in the racing games and just drive and race. I don't want to worry about damage, tire damage, running out of fuel. I just want to race. Call me casual if you want, but I just want to race. See the speed of this car. It's basically, it's a skyline, right? Freaking 68k for these things. Shit. For a 94? Four-wheel drive. Stop very well, does it? Come on, get on the fucking track. Oh, my traction control is 3 again, isn't it? I never knew this track had water. Track is just not sure. Can you get the fuck out of the way? Thank you. sounds. A couple more laps here, apparently. It's actually really sick with the water. I like that. It's not that anybody actually can see it, because you know, the stands are facing the other direction. Say something. Don't touch, cat. Don't. No. Stop. My cat touches me and it kills my stream audio. It's too much static in here. I need some like anti-static spray or something. So what do we do? About 2 hours. Let me go ahead and take a short break here. I'll leave it there and we'll switch this on and we'll go to BRB and I'll be right back.
Thank you.
Pull that back a little bit. There we go. No, kitty. You're like right. Barely touch carpet or a cat, and then your audio goes like that. Waiting for delivery for things and so stupid, like it'll be delivered by 10 p.m. No one's gonna be fucking up for deliveries for that. Like when you look at the back of these cars, you see, you know, my camera's flipped. So this way or this way, which one of those looks better? I see two that look better. And the two that look good to me are the V-Spec 2 and the V-Spec 2 Noir. I can't read it. Those are the ones that look the best out of all of those. Yeah, my camera's already posting down. Attention, dummy. Why? Every... Maybe the medium tires for the tighter tracks. So they're not as grippy. I'm still winning, but by actually a large margin, but okay. You gonna go? Alright, let's try to fix ourselves now that I have to redo this race because my girlfriend interrupted me. Or, you know. It looks like I'm still ahead, so I guess we're still okay. Did our music stop? I thought the traction control would mess up steering, but all right. When this is done, I want to try something. Finish here. I'm gonna try changing out this HDMI cable to see if that will fix any stuttering issues. Bear with me. You'll see me all over the place. Where is this HDMI cable going? Nowhere? I don't want this one. I think I have one for my old Xbox, which might be better than that. All right, you should still have music. You should probably have camera still, but game, everything will go out. Bear with me. Honestly, I'd be really pissed now that I spent that money if it was just HDMI cable, and it's probably something I should have done beforehand. We'll see if that's... Hello? Microphone, where are you? We'll see if that does anything at all. I highly doubt it, but we'll see. The curves, hold on. That's 165. Nope, it's still there. Maybe it's just that it's just old and doesn't work anymore. Well, we changed out the HDMI cable, so USB 3 cable. See if that did anything. Mm. I plugged it into a red USB plug, but it still has the issue. Wow, there's an invisible wall there. Dude, come on. It's a lot less than it was. A lot less than it was when it was plugged into my 3.0 port. Putting it into 3.1, it reduced it a little bit. Seriously. Sorry, I spaced a little bit there. Whatever. I was wondering if they would do that. Fuck. Excuse the language. That corner is almost like Brand's Hatch. Dude, come on, focus! Terrible driving, terrible, terrible driving. This whole track is literally like a drift track. Is that a road up there? Uno más lap. We'll be right back. just stop and go 3 miles an hour around that corner. Hopefully, my mic is getting above the goddamn audio. Oh, that's what FL means. Derp. Field leader. Floor it. Straight line. You see that? Little drift there? Even a little drift on the PS5 controller. They gotta stop using that company, man, for their parts. All these Xbox, Nintendo, they need to stop using that company. Alright. Where are we at? 223. I'm sorry if I seem out of it or like, I don't know. I got an R33, 34, 32. It's an R34 GTR V-Spec 2 NER. That one and the V-Spec 2 look like the best. It's weird because this, the stuttering didn't happen until recently. So I don't know if there was a software update with Microsoft VS or graphics driver, which I think I'm going to change. I've been using the game ready drivers, but I think I'm going to move to the creative one, the studio drivers. Because the game ready drivers, if you don't know, for NVIDIA stuff, the game ready drivers are basically updated beta drivers for every game release. It's actually not a stable driver. They keep modifying it. It's like... Wait. Why is it flickering when I do that? Is that how you turn the lights off? Or is that just like, get out of my way blinkers? That was actually nice. Thank you. Oh, so there is a quick way exiting out. What is this? I get it. Okay, that's the endpoints. Why is the lobby locked? All right. Well, I streamed for about 3 hours. With a lot of interruptions in mental drifting. But let me go ahead and turn this so I can talk. Give me a second. Let's bring that down a little bit. All right. This is an okay stream. Obviously, sometimes no one shows up or a couple of people show up. That's fine. And unfortunately, I don't have any strict schedule or a schedule at all for streaming. But I try to do my best. Lately, it's been a little busy with moving and school stuff for other people, etc. But, yeah, I'm going to try to stream as much as I can. I want to stream on like just about every day. But in the mornings, I have like a couple hours to do stuff. And I guess I just procrastinate, whatever. I just get lazy, in other words. Or I'm tired. Look at the digital on that. Anyway, thanks for watching and have a good day, evening, and morning, wherever you are. Follow on Facebook, Twitter, Instagram, YouTube, Utreon, Odyssey, Twitch. It's always Gaming Centrum, except for Instagram. It's Gaming Centrum and the number one, the actual number one. And we'll go to the end of the stream page thing here and take it easy.